Hutchinson Gavilan slowed a bit in round six. Let's see what they'll do here in round seven. Neither man has been down, although both boys have stopped some good ones. Both boys scoring very well. Round seven with 1 minute remaining. A very busy seventh round is over as Kid Gavilan, the former welterweight champion, trying for his 100th win in his pro career, is running into quite a bit of opposition from a very stubborn and determined Hector Constance. Say, don't forget, on March 9th, the World's Bantamweight Championship from the beautiful Cal Palace in San Francisco, California, between Raton Macias and Shamron Sangrakrat. Now, that title has been declared vacant. There is no bantamweight champion at the present time, and the winner of this one will be awarded the bantamweight championship of the world. That is in 2 weeks from tonight. That's the corner of Gavilan. You saw the kid breathing a bit hard as he returned. Constance has had a little difficulty breathing. His nose got hit very well in round two, and between rounds, they're helping him do all they can about keeping the nasal passages open. Say, I'd like to send many thanks to the B'nai B'rith of my neighborhood, Tucko, in Eastchester, New York, for their wonderful neighborly telegram down here at Miami Beach, Florida. Round eight, Gavilan in the white trunks, Hector Constance in the black. Gavilan opens up his eight-round attack by moving to the body of Hector Constance from Trinidad. Come on, 30 seconds in round eight. The manager is to be congratulated for the way the crowd has been handled. Round nine, Hector Consus in the black trunks, Kid Gavilan in the white. Remember, if you're scoring, give the winner 10 points. Of course, in the event of a draw, each man gets 10. That's the first time tonight that we've seen that little quick step that Gavilan likes to go into once in a while. Remaining in round nine. Oh! A terrific right on the chin of Kid Gavilan. It landed with all of Conscious force. Gavilan has been down only twice in his career, you know. Carmen Basilio had him on the floor, and Ike Williams. Hector Constance comes back to his corner, getting ready for that big number, 10. You know, before he had ever appeared in this country at all, he had been touted highly by both Archie Moore and Ray Robinson as a realistic prospect. He lives with his mother, Angelina, over in Trinidad, and is studying pharmacy. In fact, is qualified now to fill prescriptions when his boxing career will be over. Now switching back over to the corner of Kid Gavilan from Cuba. Many of his countrymen are here tonight to pull for a fellow who's battling to stay in the contention for the welterweight championship. And he's had his hands full with a very determined, very capable fighter tonight in Hector Constance. The kid taking it easy before he gets ready for round 10, and here it is. Of course, we know nothing about the way the fight has been judged so far, but apparently each man feels that a strong tenth is necessary to win it. Remaining in the 10th round. Minute remaining for all the marbles here. Don't forget, 2 weeks from tonight, the World's Bantamweight Championship from the Cow Palace in San Francisco. The decision in just a moment.
Today's Pabst Blue Ribbon is an experience you just shouldn't miss. It's the lightest, most refreshing beer in Pabst's 111 years. The beer that's kept pace with today's streamlined way of living. It's always kind to your waistline. Lightly refreshing, refreshingly light. Finest beer served anywhere. Lightest beer served anywhere.
Don't forget, over many of these stations, ladies and gentlemen, the old redhead has cornered Howard Hobson, basketball coach at Yale, and a coach on the All-American Committee and on the Rules Committee, too. Well, you saw it all, we hope. We hope that you were with us for every thrilling punch of this one, as Hector Constance met by far his biggest name opponent on these shores as he came up from Trinidad, and Kid Gavilan talking earnestly to him, checking his nose. We'll have the decision in just a moment, ladies and gentlemen, as Art Neustadt is in there, the announcer here at the Miami Beach Auditorium, and here is our decision.
Decision, as the judges and the referees scored it, Judge Morris Feingold scores 99 for Constance, 97 for Gavilan. Judge Gus Jacobson scores 97 for Constance, 95 for Gavilan. Referee Cy Godfrey